Little Red Riding Hood walked through the woods towards her granny's house. She did not see the hungry wolf watching her.
That's my dream.
Why don't you pick some flowers for her? He said. Little Red Riding Hood put down her basket to pick some flowers. The wolf ran to Granny's house. When he got there, the hungry wolf ate Granny in one big gulp, but he was still hungry. The hungry wolf put Granny's cap and glasses. Then he got into Granny's bed and waited for Little Red Riding Hood. Little Red Riding Hood walked in. "Hello, Granny," she said. "Granny, what big eyes you have," said Little Red Riding Hood. From the wood, the woodcutter heard Little Red Riding Hood scream. He ran into the house. He saw the wolf asleep on Granny's bed and killed him with his axe. The cut open the wolf's tummy. Out jumped Little Red Riding Hood and Granny.
The end.
They lived happily.